activity. Calorie intake can be adjusted depending on the goals of the individual. For example, to achieve weight loss, a net calorie deficit can be created by increasing physical activity while reducing calorie intake. An average man needs around 2,500 calories per day, and an average woman needs around 2,000 calories per day. With the desired net calorie intake in mind, it's possible to work backwards to derive the ratio of proteins, carbohydrates, and fats that are kept within calorie limits.